Thanks so much for coming to visit Butters in the hospital, boys. It means a lot to him.
What happened to him, Doctor?
From the test results, it would appear your child was tortured by a bully. He received a massive snuggie. His underwear pulled up so high it nearly killed him. He also received 2 Indian sunburns on his forearms, a Charlie horse on the thigh, and a second-degree titty twister. And from the damage to his head area, it appears he was also given a swirly, a colossal one. It also looks like he received a noogie and a Polish bike ride.
What's that?
We aren't sure. We only know that there is no cure.
If only we had let him in! Why didn't we let him inside the house when he was screaming for help?
Now, honey, we were trying to read.
We've got to tell him who did this, you guys. We're gonna get it as bad as Butters.
That's nothing compared to what my mom will do to me if she finds out I've been lying for 5 years.
Maybe you didn't.